Previously on One Life to Live.
For those of us still here and those who can't be, this family is still together. Here's to our family. Every single one of us. We've been through some tough times, but we're a lot stronger for it.
Here.
Cheers. Wedding, Cristian. And it's like we both have such different families, you know, and not to mention I have this whole other family with Roxy and Rex.
Lots of really different families get together and do okay, Natalie.
You know, sometimes I have this dream that we get up and the past has just disappeared. We wake up with clean slates.
You gotta hold on to your past. You always need to know where you came from.
Yeah, but what if that means we can't have the future we want?
We're gonna have everything we want. And that's a promise. So you can put that under your pillow and dream about it.
Right over there on an easel, it said, "Will you marry me?"
Oh,
wedding, Mom.
Which one?
The one to Clint, to Dad. Truth time. So, how did you propose to Mom? Did you propose to her on a horse? Or was it on a private jet? Or did you do it under the stars like Cristian did to me?
Could I bring up something important?
That depends on how important.
It's important.
Oh, is that important? Go ahead.
Will you marry me?
In jail? Yeah, isn't that wild?
You think that story's gotten any better with age, Vicky?
I expect so. But how about us? Have we gotten any better?
Hang on. There's a lot more to come. Golden oldies. Here's to our history. Here's to our memories. May you always hold the best of your past close to your heart.
Here.
Here.
Hey, kiddo, don't get too hung up on their memories and their history, because no matter how you slice and dice it, it ain't never gonna be yours.
Today, sweetheart. I haven't seen a bride this beautiful since I married your mother.
See, that's what I'm talking about, these wonderful memories. I mean, I have no idea what your mom's relationship was like. Everyone says that it was very unique. Why did they say that? Was it because you loved each other so much? Was it wonderful always?
Not always, but most of the time.
Dreams have all gone. They never said where, but I think I know. It's miles through the night, just over the dawn, on the road that will take me home. I know in my bones I've been.
Means a lot to me and Natalie, seeing our families together like this.
Well, you and Natalie made it happen because you are both very giving and very loving. Cristian, stay that way always and be happy, okay? Don't ever let hate cloud your world.
We'll try.
Something that has to be worked at. Take it from me. Did you invite Dorian?
I'm not sure. Is that a problem?
No, not at all. No, hopefully my problems with Dorian are all in the past.
Chief. Very best wishes on your daughter's marriage.
Thank you, Dorian.
You know, I was just thinking about all the time we've wasted quarreling with each other.
Were you? Those same thoughts have crossed my mind.
If only you'd given me my due. To think, it took the love of these two beautiful young people to bring us all together.
One hell of a night, isn't it? You, my friend, are a lousy chauffeur. But you're a damn good man.
Thank you.
Natalie. Bienvenido a la familia.
She's trying to
say. I know what she's saying. Thank you, Mrs. Vega. I do feel welcome.
Just think. Now I have a daughter.
And I have a wonderful new mom.
Everybody listen. A toast to family.
Drinking bourbon and eating red meat keep you healthy.
So, Sarah, how do you feel about being at a family get-together? As I tell you, I'm feeling so mellow. I'm about to wish that your mama Tina was back.
I don't. And how many times have I told you to please, please call me Flash? Besides, this whole family thing really isn't my thing.
Well, make it your thing. Look at those two. She's a Buchanan. And now he's a Buchanan.
So weren't all your wives Buchanans, too?
But they didn't have any brains to know what it meant.
Did you really marry 12 times? Do you remember all their names?
Oh, you're cute. I figured somebody would ask me that. Embarrass me. But I'll tell you something. You know, as you get old, you forget things. But for you, the lace is prepared. I don't even have to look at this now. The first one, wife, was Olympia. That was Clinton Bowe's mama. And she was a hell of a lot of trouble, let me tell you. Then there was Samantha. Yeah, she was a little too young. And then Delilah, and don't ever get me started on her or Beau. And then there was Becky Lee, pregnant, with Beau's son, Drew. I had to marry her to give the kid a name. Oh, and then there was Pam, pretended she had cancer and got me to marry her. Then there was Renee, you know, the first time. Next was Blair. She tried to kill me, and I mean literally. Then there was Alex. I mean, she was like a 10 on the Richter scale, believe me. And I'll tell you, honey, I'll be damned. I turn around and marry that witch again. I had to be crazy. Then, son of a gun, if I don't go and try Renee for another go-round. Gabrielle, she was 11. And then there was a she-wolf named Gretel Cummings. Makes it an even dozen.
I'm gonna make the likes of you so damn sorry you ever met me.
We'll see, darling. We'll see.
So, 12 marriages.
just now. That's some track record.
Don't laugh. His third dick is coming up very soon.
Oh, my God.
Yes, if Renee will have him again.
We're going to make an honest man out of you yet, Grandpa.
Don't get your hopes up.
I don't know.
You know, Paul, memory is a funny thing. Paul remembers all the weddings and none of the divorces.
Best wishes to you.
Thanks.
Thank you. The two of you are really very fortunate.
That's great.
And seeing the way things have just fallen into place for you, I just want to say this. Be very careful.
About what?
About everything you say, you do, you feel, because it could all be taken away from you without warning. Take it from someone who knows.
What happened? Did you see that? Where did Doreen go?
Look, I'm gonna go talk to somebody, so I'll see you later.
Cristian! Wait! Cristian, where are you? Something is really wrong. I need you. Hey, where do you think you're going? Jess, what is going on? Where did everybody go?
That's none of your business.
Jess, are you drunk?
I can be whatever I want to be. You, on the other hand, cannot.
Okay, come on, what are you saying?
What I'm saying is, you don't deserve this. Everybody left because nobody wanted to be with you.
Why?
You don't belong in this life or in this family.
One Life to Live will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Think that you fit in. Do you really believe that all those princess finds her real royal family stories are true? Fairy tales.
Just don't do this.
How naive can you possibly be? You don't belong.
Yeah, I do. And even if I don't fit in, I've got Cristian.
Oh, do you?
Why are you being like this? You love me. I know you do.
No, she doesn't. Because I clued her into who you really are.
Throw in the trash. Just like your mother, Roxy. But she's not my mother. Jess, come back. She's not my mother. We have the same mother, remember? She's the most loving, gentle, caring woman.
The most loving, gentle, caring woman. The bestest mommy in the whole wide world. Yada, 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 Vicky, Vicky, Vicky.
Dorian, you've got to help me. I've got to get Jess back. She left. She doesn't understand. She's got it all wrong.
Oh, really? Well, I'm afraid Jessica left with Cristian.
She what?
Yes, dear. You have a few things you need to learn.
I don't understand this. This is supposed to be the most beautiful day of my life, and it's so horrible.
But that's what I was trying to explain to you. When I warned you, you could lose everything. Why don't I add a few memories to your little life? Let me tell you about a few of the people who have lived in Llanview. Lived and loved and lost.
Get to you. Just because she's been hurt 100 times doesn't mean you will be. Remember, for every romance that went bad, a heck of a lot more went good.
Yeah, but for how long?
Does it matter? Isn't being happy now a lot better than worrying about being miserable later? You have to worry about the now. Take the good with the bad.
Dorian, you know what? I hope that I don't become as jaded and cynical as you are. In fact, I'm making my own happiness, starting today.
Good luck. And by the way, where is Cristian?
Oh, that's right, I forgot.
He left you for Jessica, didn't he?
Don't listen to her. Right here. Sorry it took so long, but I wanted to pick these out for you.
They're beautiful.
So are you. Come on, dance with me.
Thank you.
question. I was having all these weird thoughts. I mean, I actually thought that... You know what? Never mind. Everything's fine now. I love you so much. It's just that.
How long are you going to keep up this charade, Cristian?
What are you talking about?
Oh, please, mijo. Everyone knows you and Natalie will never make it.
Why not?
Because you're a Vega of Angel Square. Do you really believe the Lords and the Buchanans are going to let you into their world? You might as well kiss this marriage goodbye right now. I'm a cop. I've seen a lot.
Yeah, but still, come on.
Look, you've heard. You've even seen what goes on in this town. Wouldn't you be cynical?
Trying to seduce your son, Billy.
I'm Billy Douglas. And I'm gay.
No, you shut up! You shut up!
End the silence. Tell the bishop, tell the vestry you are not homosexual.
I'll be right back.
scared of breaking down, and I'm scared of coming apart.
Save yourself the heartache, mijo.
Yeah, come on.
Walk away now.
Let's go back to our side of town. Let it
go. Mrs. Davidson, there you are.
Yes. Cristian, I heard. I'm terribly sorry. Your family may be right, you know. I've fought this battle my whole life. The war is never over. Injustice never ends. Let's go home, mijo.
Come on, bro.
Cristian!
Natalie?
Thank God you're here.
Yeah, finally. You know, this isn't going to be easy, Natalie, but we can do it.
Yeah, we can.
Of course you can. Here's to two beautiful young people. We wish you health and happiness. And we know that even though life isn't always perfect, you two will survive and prosper. Just as everyone in Llanview has, and will continue to do.
We'll be okay, won't we?
With all of us here, if we remember that we're all together, we'll be okay.
Remember your dreams for the future and never let them go. To the bride and the groom.
To the bride and the groom.
And here's to all of you.
Yes, to our family. Because you help us remember the past.
And because you dream for us in the future. So let's do a toast to the past and to the future.
To the past and to the future.
Yeah, me too. And we had this really cool reception.
Yeah, me too. And everybody was there.
Yeah, that's right. All our families.
Everybody started talking about the past and families and home stories.
Yeah, and then your mom gave this really great toast.
Yeah, about remembering. That was in mine too.
And then you gave a toast too.
Yeah, I remember. It was to the future.
And to the past.
Mm-hmm.
Stay tuned for scenes from the next One Life to Live.